now to a Western Mass News exclusive. A UMass Amherst professor has been removed for the remainder of the fall semester after students say she showed an offensive video in class. Western Mass News has obtained a copy of one of the videos reportedly shown. Western Mass News reporter Audrey Russo joins us now in the studio with more. Audrey?
According to UMass officials, an accounting professor with Isenberg School of Management was removed before Thanksgiving after it was determined that videos shown in class were, quote, objectively offensive.
That's why I prefer.
Students say this video, obtained by Western Mass News, was shown in a UMass Amherst accounting class in mid-November. The video features a scene from the German language film Downfall about Adolf Hitler. But the subtitles, apparently edited in by former UMass students, show a conversation about accounting principles. Partway through the video, a joke that caught students by surprise.
It was a little alarming. I don't think the teacher really had any bad intentions when showing the video, but she definitely could have looked over it again.
Jack Trudost, a sophomore in Professor Catherine Lowry's Accounting 221 class, says the 2009 video was one of two shown as examples of how students earned extra credit in the past through movie making.
They weren't really informative. They're a good way for students to get extra points and maybe learn a little bit about the project themselves.
She used this as an example as one that earned a lot of points of extra credit.
It really shouldn't have been awarded as many points, I guess, as it was.
Trudost says the other video shown in class has since been removed from YouTube. Western Mass News reached out to UMass officials who said in part, quote, senior lecturer Catherine Lowry will not teach accounting 221 for the balance of the fall semester. The decision was made by the Isenberg School of Management after it concluded that objectively offensive material had been presented to students.
I think a lot of students are worried right now. UMass is supposed to be a really inclusive community, but when we keep being shown these videos when it's really not that appropriate, you kind of question that.
For a student population that experienced swastikas drawn on campus buildings back in October, Trudost says tensions and sensitivity are high on campus.
That video wasn't targeted towards me. I could understand people who were targeted towards in that video could feel that way.
Again, school officials say Lowry was removed from class before Thanksgiving and that they're currently reviewing the incident. Reporting live in studio, Audrey Russo for Western Mass News.